made it. Very excited for a day ahead.
Woo! Oh, do you know
what? How long
did
you're strong, Beckham.
How long did you have to go for?
BBTV!
Woo! Four. Oh, this one, the twerk would be serious. People would twerk and try and kill themselves.
Oh, no, I didn't
want it. Oh. I love that thing.
Do you love God?
Oh, give fuck with him.
See, no, it's because you like it.
No!
Yes!
No. Please, that song is just over.
Oh, there's one here. I give it a week. You're gonna feel like.
I would never. Nah, jeez.
I think she's just too old.
Exactly.
Yeah, she's even too old for that. I think if someone else did it.
And apart from that, like, I think people are going to take it out of context. Like, the first thing that comes to mind when I hear it is twerking.
Yeah, that's what we were saying. Like, that's she's just twerking. Is she just doing it to get people to dance, or is she actually?
That's what I was saying. There's a message. Like, I wish there was actually
a message. But my point is, there's a message, but the beat is distracting. Like,
the thing is, what's the message?
What about gospel?
I didn't hear any message.
Afro beats playlist to it because people will latch onto to that straight away.
To what?
But like now, give me.
I don't like gospel afro beats.
Wow.
Because like it's easy to say for this one because it's twerking.
Twerking, the attention is on the ass. Like, it's
but the attention
it's a sexual
is away,
thing.
But the main thing is
As like the point with twerking is twerking is seen as negative. Like, it's because it's like you're doing it like, but like when you're dancing normally, I'm not dancing normally. Actually, like, for example, like everybody say hallelujah. Like nobody's doing anything. Everybody just, you know, hallelujah on hands in the air. But this one, love God. It's just everybody, you know, adjust your pants so that the bum is all blum
over
the
place.
Because in her defense, she's like, that's the only way she can get to all those kind of people.
Exactly, because that was my argument as well, that she can only get to the worldly people through that. But my thing is, when it now gets to them, what's the message for them to hear? Do you get what I'm saying? Like, I wish there was, like, if people, yes, they will listen to it, but are they, what are they getting from the song?
I get what you mean.
I don't see anything wrong with it because it's music. And if well, there are Christian bands out there that are like screamo bands that will be like, Jesus! Like, all that kind of stuff, all those screaming music. And to us, because of what we like and what we, our perception of it, we think that that's obviously devil worship because they're screaming. Yeah. But actually, there's a group of people that just love that kind of music. I've really grown to love a good ratchet tune recently, and if I can get my life and say I love God at the same time, then I'm here for it. So, amen.
Hallelujah.
Well, you know what? Jesus is coming soon, and we tell everybody.
In conclusion,
I
don't know what he's coming down to.
I love
you. Do you love that?
Eyebrows on fleek.
We need to find a new word.
Let me see. Ochino, come on, get your eyes on. You need to get your life.
Honey.
Honey.
Who says that?
I don't know. One of my friends that put that rubbish in my mouth. And this month is you get your life. So me too, I've been saying get your life.
Because I know I'm
going to
start saying it now.
Yeah! I tell people to get their lives on me. Oh, she's looking so good now. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Of course.
Wow, that body is bang bang.
Your
jaw as well. Yeah,
Donnie. That's the best. You're so good. Oh my god.
Her and Jennifer Hudson, they're working it so hard.
Do you like Jennifer Hudson now?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, she
looks great. I like
that travel.
You don't like her, something? Oh, no, I didn't hear the way she looks now.
Oh. She looks hungry.
No, she doesn't.
No,
she doesn't.
No, but I'm
her hair looks a little bit too big.
Yeah, yeah. Wow.
Do you like the eyeshadow, guys?
Green.
Do green.
Green, K.
Green.
More like gold and browns and different colors.
Just leave for, just
what
kind of
colors? Golds
and browns
and ethical.
It's
ethical. Yeah. Yeah, like this shit.
Yeah.
Yeah,
this is what I'm doing.
Yeah, so I want to give it up eyeshadow. Like, yeah.
I do that.
Alright then.
So anything that you
Promise you'll pay my bill.
Pay my bill?
Yeah.
Did you know how much it is?
But
if I'm going to
Cheryl, did you bring an instrument? Cheryl, did you bring an instrument?
I'll drink it, I'll pay your bill.
Let me bring.
See all of my kindness.
Y'all need to get into life. It's like that!
I can be as like I zero for
floppy dicks and this.
It
says really good. Yes, go get your life.
Blocking it because it's like I'm like right here.
Oh,
because she looks bright.
So this is why this is going to be like something is because of the light.
Because you can only see the green.
No,
we need to get your life, honey.
Yes.
We need to get the boy's life, honey.
Liars.
We need to get his life, honey.
Get his life.
God, keep. I'll make sure he love God.
I'll make
words. He don't love God. He love God.
People are always
cracking up on my song, though. It's alright.
Photoshop. Okay. I think he wants him. Wanted to do something since you've got a nasty attitude. He needs to get your life on you.
Get
your life on you.
Why are they doing Photoshop? Each other together because they can't get them.
No, not really.
So they have to do it.
I have to comb my hair, I have to wear my jeans, I have to wear my shoes.
We still have to do that.
Excuse me, you need to get your life on you.
Getting like shadows on the side to
hang up today. I know.
Jesus didn't die, did he?
Look at Tussie,
is your year? This is the year you have been waiting for. This is your year. This is your year. This is the year you have been waiting for. This is the year of it. This is the year.
Do it again.
There we go. That's it. There you go. That's it. Good.